I'm gonna go Chamba this one. Oh damn, I forgot to customize myself. Now I'm just playing.
I think you can go back still.
Oh, I have to respawn.
You might be able to do it now because it's like the start of the game or something.
Oh yeah, not too much of a. Wow, Silver Metal Mouth, I'm definitely getting that. That looks.
And I think for the sake of it being the last game, I'm going to go boss mode. See how this works.
Go. There we go.
Because I can do spotting, healing, airstrikes, and resurrection from here.
Oh, that's pretty.
I can see you on the map.
That's pretty cool.
Makes me wish you could have five people, though. Four people running around.
Yeah. Oh, let's build.
I have to gather sunlight as well. Rains from the sun. Rains from the sun. Rains from the sky, and I have to catch it. 20 seconds.
Cube shroom.
Gathering sunlight, I'm getting a fair bit. Okay, so zombies are coming. Where from? Can I see them? Apparently I can't see the zombies. What if I did this? Oh yeah, I'm planting radars. Yeah, there you go, on your left.
Ah, nice.
Can you actually see them then?
I did.
And some over here, I do believe. Hang on, it's recharging. On your right. There.
Oh yeah.
You might have to do the occasional Xbox record that just so he can swap to your view from time to time.
Oh yeah, I'll do that for future references. I still actually do have my Kinect, surprisingly.
Okay. Right, stay where you are. Did you see that drop?
Yeah. Oh, it's a coconut.
It's a radar. You have to just keep raining them down from time to time. It'll take ages to respawn though. Up in the middle on the pier. I'm gonna send an airstrike your way.
Oh yeah, I see that.
Yeah, I get a picture in picture when you do it. How are you doing for Elf?
I have a quarter of it left.
There's some health. Dropped it for you.
Ah, cool. Oh, shit, I gotta go underground.
Going underground. I can see his caravan flying around. It's like, well, what are you gonna do? You're just getting in the way.
Nom.
Nom. So we've got Resurrect up here as well.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Stay where you're at.
Oh, heals.
Did it hit you?
It did.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, the heal got me.
There's a tombstone.
Ah. I'm going to attempt to take it out.
I'm gonna put a radar down next to it. I'll send the occasional airstrike down at the thing when I can.
Currently biting the crap out of the tombstone.
I'm having a go. Airstrike going down on the statue. I killed a few, but I don't know how many. Another lot coming in. Another tombstone.
Oh, damn it. I'm just going to defend.
Yeah, just defend. I'll put airstrikes on the tombstones when I can. Yeah, still recording. Just making sure we're still recording. I had this paranoid feeling it wasn't working. What was that?
Oh, it failed the optional objective.
Ah. Oh well. I think after this wave I'll just come down and help you on the field. Give you your heals though.
I got that. Nice. You just drop a plant that heals me constantly.
Is it healing you right now?
Yep.
Alright. So it's not like a limited time thing.
Yeah, it's like you know the heal flower, you just basically plant one in the ground.
Yeah. Alright, after I've got this next heal flower, I'll send it down and then I'll come and join you in the field. I can hear you chomping.
Oh yeah, I'm vigorously chomping these bitches.
Okay, right, another heal coming down now. And I'm coming in as the Law P. Law. Chili bomb. Oh wow, that's that is a fast firing pea shooter.
Oh wow, that is a cool hat.
Yeah. Oh, it's the dual headed sunflower. Aren't they weeds though?
Think
oh, they
so.
Died. Whoa! Firing a missile at me, you little git. Whoa. Pirate. We got a guy. Soldier Planet.
Oh, thank God.
I probably could have swapped back to boss mode then. Death for you. Ha 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 ha. Wave completer. And he's a chomp. Oh no, that's you. Well, you're a funky looking chomper right now.
I'm like Jaws, that Bond villain.
Yeah.
Damn
Disco
it.
Zombies.
Damn it again. Yay.
Well, at least that's one less thing. We get paid for it. He's a chomper as well. What's in these boxes? Looks like noodles.
Ooh, you have some noodles.
Hello, builder. We're going to bet it's sensitivity on this thing. Headshot. Oh, whoa. Did you see that?
I did not.
Suicide bombers are rolling the bombs in now. Oh, here comes the first boss. Chili bomb. No, chili bomb. Bean, whatever it is. It's one of those things. Bang, 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 bang. Got him. Whoa, what's shooting me? Oh, it's the disco one.
So funky.
When he's doing that, the best thing to do is burrow and get him, because it stops the attack.
Oh, wow, he was dancing in my mouth. That's...
Yeah, that's how you stun him.
Oh.
Oh, no, Kieran, hold on. I gotcha, good buddy. Oh, no, apparently not.
Oh boy, I can't even insta spawn.
I gotcha. Just cover me, Soldier Planet.
Oh, 67. Thanks.
Chili bomb.
Oh, we got another player. Good.
For you, Kelly. I Kelly. I. You see, like a really excitable Spaniard. Ay.
Dios mios.
Land 15 hits with your primary weapon. That's my challenge right now, I think.
Maybe we should go plant the healing flowers, but it won't let me do it.
Your mushroom looks very pissed off at the minute.
Oh wow, he looks so diabolical.
Yeah. What's on your back?
Salad.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah. See the forks?
Yeah. Like how casual you were about that. Salad. Like that's a normal thing. That cold salad, cracking open a cold one. Where did your planet go?
I don't think he spawned at all.
Oh, he did. He was a chomper.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, the other one's the new one.
Kelly. Whoa, what the? Zombie just flew. I'm gonna go down. Reloading. Thank you. We need a healer. I hope that's what Soldier Planet's doing. Bang, 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 bang. Yeah. I got 6 shots. Your move. Scumbag. Chili bean.
Boom.
Good timing. Good thing there's no friendly fire. Hey, you leave that plant alone. I see you hitting him with a ship's wheel, apparently. Soldier Planet, where did you go? Or is he actually dead and we just don't realise it?
I don't know, it's like, the respawn is quite quick on this game.
Oh! Yeah, Doomshrooms blow up.
Oh, he finally respawned. You know, I'm going to... Oh, wait. I was going to respawn as a healing thing, but it won't let me respawn.
Maybe it'll do it when you're dead. I accidentally snapped help. Unsnap. Thank you.
I'm gonna go on a suicide run.
Oh, really?
So I can spawn back as a sunflower.
We won't forget you. Frank. Is your name right?
Fred.
Fred? Fred Durst?
Guys, kill me!
Kill me! I like it. I'm a glutton for punishment.
Come on. Thank you, sir. May I have another?
Law! You think you can defeat me? I am the law plant. Just leave him there. Leave him there. He wants this. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, blimey. Who did that?
What happened?
Big explosion. And I think it was your mushroom. And it was, yeah. I need to see your face. I bet you can take a lot.
That Soldier Planet is just standing there snapping at nothing.
Oh, what a fantastic person. At least Kelly's here. I'm down. Self-revive. Death for you. I'm really going down. I've only just revived. I'm about to go down again. Can you respawn?
No, I thought it took the waves complete. I didn't know that. Or else I wouldn't have done that.
I'm down.
I'm used to not dying.
Yeah.
You guys got this. You guys got this.
Someone revive me.
One's running away and the other one's... I think these guys know the game less than we do.
Yeah, but well, I don't know it unless I've played it before, but I'm just starting back from level 1.
Oh, damn it, I can't change my thing, I just killed myself for nothing.
Damn it. Oh well. 3 chompers and a law. You look like a clown. I know it's a strawberry, but... 8. Here we go.
It's going to be hard to defend because of how slow it takes to eat someone from behind.
Oh, yes. From behind, you say?
Oh, my.
Oh my. Don't get hurt. Oh, someone got hurt. Bang, 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 bang. The look of panic on his face when he touched his ass. I'm being molested. He bit his helmet off. I shot him in the ass. He's trying to bite my ass. I see you hiding behind your wheel. You can use that wheel to drive yourself to hell. And back again. And then I will send you to hell as many times as possible. And as needed. Oh yeah, I was looking at a article that someone had written the other day. Because you know how in the Daredevil series, Punisher's coming in?
Yeah.
I had a look to show that why Daredevil and Punisher don't get along. And at one point it said that Punisher was hit by Ghost Rider's Penance Stare and it didn't work.
Oh.
Because he regrets nothing. Which I don't get, because I thought the Penance Stare was supposed to look into the soul.
Oh, these things are funny looking.
I'm going to put a Doom Shroom in, why not? Hello. Welcome to the family. He's the black sheep of the family.
Literally. Well, almost. God, he looks so pissed off.
Yeah.
Just like
cheer
that,
up.
It's like that villain. Was it Black Manta or something?
Black Manta, yeah. Batman. Well, in the DC world, anyway. Although, speaking of Batman, right. Have you seen that Batman Brave and the Bold cartoon?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. When did Batman become a musical? Oh, someone's down.
I'm slowly walking over to him. Oh,
yeah,
he's
do
up.
What you can. Oh, he's fine. Self-res. But what the hell? Oh, right. He's being hung. I just saw an upside-down footballer for a second. I see ya. Hey, oh, I'm gonna throw a bean out. No, I'm not. Not even charged.
I'll try and get the footballer.
Bang, bang, bang. Did you get him? Yeah, I saw it. Saw it, even. Sod it. What am I talking about?
I think we can do this.
I think we can too. Let's just hope that... Oh, wait, no. Wait, was there a boss wave at the end? I don't remember.
I think it's only if it's the... roulette. Well, I could be wrong.
Yeah, it's like once every few waves. Look at that guy in a barrel.
They'll never think to look for me in here.
You guys are stupid. See, they're gonna be looking for zombies. I think it's funny how the chompers always got a big smile on their face.
They love the what they do, the terror, the pain, the screams.
The taste. I can taste your fear. Here we go, the slot machine. How pissed will he be if he gives us money?
Oh, yeah, he... no.
Grunts, I guess. Damn. And bouncer.
We're doomed.
Yep. Look at the elf of the garden. We have to pull out all the stocks. And all the roots. Alright, do I see any... Oh, here come the bombers, and they're down. Right, here's the bouncer. Grenade! He didn't make it. Of course he didn't. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, footballer. What the... Oh, the Doom Shroom got him. Aha! I wish I had a chili bean right now. If you go around him in a circle, you'll be able to avoid his slam.
Damn it, the other guy's in my way.
Damn it.
Fuck it, Burrow, retreat. Oh, Burrow just says it's about to hit me.
Hey.
I got you back.
Thank you. Now I can take him down. Thank you. Go for the face. Can only be an improvement. Oh god, here we go. It's a race against time and effort. Yeah! He just hovered his way to death. Oh, there's the Yeti coming up on the left.
Oh. Alright.
There he is. Oh, he shakes. That's the weird thing. He dances and shakes. Oh, you were biting his ass. Oh no, I can't self-revive anymore.
I still can, thankfully. Oh no, this is bad.
Oh yes, this is very, very bad. I think we've lost this one. There goes the garden. Hyper.
I saved the team somehow.
You did?
Yeah, I had.
Oh, you had a token or something, didn't you?
Yep.
Doomshroom! Right, let's try again. Boss wave. Gatling pea gun. Oh, that sounds disgusting. Oh god, can you imagine that if you filled a super soaker with piss?
Oh.
Yeah.
It's probably been done.
Okay. Oh yeah, some drunk night out, someone's probably done it. Or an initiation to join a club or something like that.
Fucking some weird fraternity somewhere.
Oh yes. I wouldn't put it past him.
Damn it, I was about to munch on him and he just TP'd away. Not TP'd.
I'm gonna need your help here, Kieran, we've got an armored one. I'm gonna go down as well. Thank you.
Try not.
I'm down.
It won't let me do it until I've done digesting this.
Yeah, no. Kelly's got me.
Thank
you. Oh god, here's the bouncer.
Munch.
Keep going in circles. Halfway there. For six shots, it seems to go too easy. And he's down. Alright. Now where's that bloody Yeti? There he is. Just put some in his face. There you go. He's next to the grenade. It went off. That hurt him.
I'm probably going to go down. God, I wish I got health when I ate
Calm
things.
Down.
Oh, crap. I'm trying to nom on his crotch.
Someone just tongued an engineer.
Ew.
And I'm down.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Damn it.
We ain't gonna do this.
No way. Oh. Now that person saved the team. Healing plant. Yoo-hoo. More than one healing plant. Here we go. Let's do this. Have a chili bean. Although that didn't seem to do anything that time. Nobody ran for it. Get the footballer. Although it's funny because headshots still work on him despite the fact he's wearing a football helmet.
Oh wow. I love that thing that punches people.
What thing?
I don't know what thing it's called. I think it's... I don't know what plant it is, but it's like his hands are like, put him up, and he actually punches you. Something that we planted.
Oh, yeah. Little fat thing, isn't he? Green.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's funny. Doesn't he actually knock them away as well?
Yeah. It's incredible.
Hey, get away from this plant. This garden, even. Get away. Go to bed. They take so many headshots now. Although, that was a good series of headshots. He's almost down. He's down. Alright, that's one down. More health than last time, at least. Need to try and take care of some more ads before the Yeti turns up.
Yeah.
Although he's going to be turning up in a minute. Multi-vanquish. That's another bucket head down. I see you chewing on one. Here comes the Yeti.
Crap. I just want to stop these from getting the thing, but...
Yeah, I know. But for some reason, the Yeti's running away, though. So it gives us some more time. I think that other one's distracting him somehow. Which is good. I'll just stand and defend here for a bit.
Yeah, I'm going to try and kill the thing. The Yeti.
Do you know where he is?
Yeah, I'm currently chewing on him. Well, I'm trying to, but...
I gotta send a chili down your way. How much health has he got? I can't see.
He's only just lost a quarter.
Oh, God. I think he's the last one, you know.
Oh, wow. Yeah, he very much could be.
Go get him, boy. Bite his ass. Come on.
Oh God! I'm just eating hair. I'm trying to get him up, but I can't.
I'll keep him distracted. You revive him.
I can't. He's glitched underneath the thing.
Oh no! The pea shooter makes weird noises. Yeah, those. Did you get him?
No. Nope. I couldn't. He glitched underneath the ground.
Oh, he's almost dead. Have a chili. Damn it, he was out of range. I can keep pummeling his face. Got him.
Oh, thank God.
Whew, yeah. Alright. If I remember correctly, the landing pad is towards the left. That blew my socks off.
I gotta heal.
Then heal. And get to the chopper! Let's go!
Oh boy.
A tombstone has risen. Again, was that Zombie Beach? Oh no shit, really? Jump! Jump! I'll get a healing plant down. Done! Now get over here! Who's that? There's you! Hey, you're munching straight away. I wonder if those two are going to do a daring 10-second rescue. They just run over when there's 10 seconds left.
Those guys are just going full YOLO.
Hey, you know who I look like? Do you remember in Red Dead Redemption when he meets that old guy that's supposed to be the legend?
Oh, yeah, I know he's
Yeah, I look like him. I forget his name.
Same. Apparently, Red Dead Redemption was the most popular choice to be backwards compatible.
It's not surprising.
I do miss when we played poker.
Oh, yes. I do remember when you were teaching me and ended up winning that game. You're like, Luke, we created a monster.
Oh, Luke was so lucky, and I got such shit cards.
Don't know how to play poker, you know. Liar's Dice I'm better at.
I'm terrible at Liar's Dice. I'm terrible at poker too, but yeah.
Yeah. I think we have to record some poker games or whatever.
That
all the games in Red Dead.
That would be pretty fun.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, we'll just have to keep talking, keep cracking jokes, keep dissing each other, whatever you want to do. Although I remember the first time, one of the first times I joined in on a poker game, it was with, what's her name, Lani, that girl that saves you. And she won or something like that. And you went, oh, I'd punch you, pow, right in the clitoris. It was like one of the first things you said when I joined in. I was like, oh god.
What have I joined into? It was so awkward looking at the zombie, because I remember before I was like, I don't like looking at this thing. Why is he looking at me?
It sounds like the beginning of a joke, doesn't it? John Marston, Larnie, a cowboy, and a zombie are playing Liar's Dice.
I remember before, like, we used to always get into fights after... No, we'd always get into fights before the poker, not after.
Yeah.
Trying to give us brain damage so we couldn't play properly. We'll be right back.